This might look like an ordinary Lego brick, but it's made from recycled plastic bottles. Lego has just announced the new sustainable bricks that it's created, and they should be in shops in the next 2 years. And Hayley's been chatting to one of the company's bosses to find out more.
I would say we've had hundreds, if not thousands, of letters on materials and the use of recycled materials and bio-based materials. And children saying, hey, wouldn't it be great if you could make it out of recycled this, or you could think more about how you bring nature into your bricks, etc. And you know, children really showing how much they care about the planet. And you know, we pin those letters up on our notice boards. We use them in meetings inside Lego, and they really help to drive our ideas and development of more sustainable products.
So there you go. The children are really listening to what they're saying to you has made a difference.
Absolutely, it makes a huge difference.
Can I ask you, why has this not happened earlier? We've known for a long time the environmental impact that plastic has on the environment. So why have Lego not done something about it sooner?
Yeah, so we've been on the environmental journey for many, many years, and the plastic challenge is a very, very difficult one to crack.
And what about all the old bricks that are already out there? What should children do about them? I suppose we don't want to just go and throw them in the bin now.
Absolutely not, no. Number one, we want you to play with them, you know, and you can play with Lego bricks your entire life. But of course, if you decide that you want to do something else at the end of play of those bricks, if you really don't want to play with them anymore, making sure that you donate them to friends, family, or a charity shop so someone else can get that sort of play experience from them.